Hi, Stizzle 1986 and Chaka Cherry. Stizzle's my daughter. We're just doing a little walk-in shopping around our local, like St. Vinny's. So that's always fun. And we just noticed another one of these Masonic temples. We keep finding these around town, and yeah, we've been kind of researching about them, so it's kind of interesting. Now we're gonna go down here and see what's down here because we got a new antique shop that opened up. Obviously this one's not it. empty. Wonder what's gonna come in here. For rent.
That's our store.
No. Yeah, let's get it.
Our dream. That would be
huge,
though.
That would be awesome. Oh wow, look when this building was built. I never noticed that. All the times we rolled by here.
Yeah, that's where it ends. Look at you.
Here's our antique store. Let's see. We're gonna go in today. We got a lot of places to go, but it's kind of stuff on the outside we can see. Kind of cool stuff. I like that sign.
That's neat.
I like the old metal signs. Whoa, is that an old playhouse? Man, is that cool. Wow, I love it. What do you see, Steph?
How fancy that stove is.
Ooh, I love that. Look at the old wood stove. Oh my gosh.
They're up until 4, they might actually be closed already.
Yep, they're closed anyway. This dollhouse, though, kicks butt. Oh my gosh. That is so cool. I love that thing.
I wonder if it's built after one of those big houses here.
Got some old curtains in it. That's pretty cool. Love it. Wow. Organ or piano? What do we got here? Ooh, we're getting kind of a reflection off the glass here. Oh wow, that thing's cool. Love it. I think we're getting too much reflection stuff.
Yeah.
What else we got? Used to be a furniture store, but they'll take your gold coins and silver coins right there.
Don't ever give them up.
Yeah, like I did one time, big mistake. Many years ago, when I was not very smart, I'll say that.
And my soon-to-be ex-husband.
yeah. Here's another jewelry store. Look at the size of that ring. I'm sure it's fake, but look at that thing. Enormous compared to my hand. Anderson's. Never been in there.
Oh, look at how big
the window is. Oh, the windows are broken.
I know.
I never realized that stuff.
Just wanted to show you guys the Masonic Temple located in Menominee, Michigan. The building says 1912. I'll get you a side shot of the symbols they have at the top. Stay right here for a second.
Can you see the symbols up there?
Yeah, I'm gonna zoom in on it. I gotta back up a bit though. I don't wanna trip on the stuff. I guess they still meet every third Wednesday when I look them up here. It's a fraternity. Only men are supposed to be allowed. I actually found some photos posted on Facebook about it. At the bottom though it says 18 something. We'll get a close-up of that. I know each different one has different rites that they belong to.
That's
ancient builders. We have their symbol on the door.
Come up to number 1890.
Ready for some UP fun.
What?
That looks like a woman wrote that too, I wonder. Free and accepted Masons of the State of Michigan. Oh, it's every third Tuesday of each month.
What's on the billboard thing here, on the bulletin board?
Well, I heard that the Jobs Daughters thing. I remember reading about that. Maybe we'll have to come back. Check it out on the third Tuesday.
I like this. This. Surprised it survived all them years.
I know. Wish we could get more in depth inside, but we can't. Just want to get this last one off here too. The last one I researched about was the Scottish Rites Guild. I'm not sure which guild this one is. We'll have to check it out. It's 1900 on it. This is our first Presbyterian church in Menominee, Michigan. Very beautiful building.